close in on Grandma's marathon weekend, runners are resting and preparing their bodies to run the course.
Each year, Grandma's has over a dozen medical stations set up along the marathon course, plus the medical tent at the finish line for runners who need attention.
Yeah, KBJR6's Jesse Slater joins us now. And Jesse, tell us more about these medical tents.
Well, these tents serve as a critical point to help those who have pushed their bodies to the limits while running Grandma's Marathon. Now, these tents are staffed with nurses, physicians, and physical therapists, all there to assess runners who may be suffering from injury, illness, or exhaustion. And the biggest tent is set up right here along the finish line as runners cross, and they may be in search of some medical attention. 18 stations are set up along the 26-mile marathon course, and more than 400 volunteers assist the medical team throughout the weekend. And according to Grandma's Marathon's medical director, Dr. Ben Nelson, the medical stations treat dozens of runners each year. Some of the most common injuries that come through the tents are muscle strains, dehydration, and exhaustion. Dr. Nelson says one of the biggest mistakes runners make is not stopping when they feel something is wrong.
So I think the biggest mistake that runners make is neglecting signs of illness while they're running. Runners should recognize symptoms of serious illness and disease. Most of these things are self-limited and can go away with just some rest and some time off, but a lot of them will get worse if they can continue to run.
Dr. Nelson says one of the most important things is to be fully prepared for whatever runners face while on the course, and this includes elements such as weather and landscape. Now, Saturday's weather is shaping up to be a fairly nice, mid-70s around there with just a chance of some showers, so there shouldn't be too much going on with the heat exhaustion element. However, Dr. Nelson recommends that if it does rain, that the runners are prepared for that and that they try to stay as dry as possible.
Yeah, thank you, Jesse.